already?
Yes!
Again, are you now ready?
Yes!
Okay, so our story for tonight is the Lion and the Tiger.
Let's start?
Let's start, children!
One day, a girl was walking in the forest when suddenly...
I promise that I will do anything that you want me to do.
Is that so?
Yes, I promise.
Okay, but please, Mr. Tiger, keep your promise.
Yes, I promise.
Okay. So, the girl held the tiger, but when the tiger came out...
in a cage for almost a day. Then this little girl helped me and she was so unlucky because I am going to eat her now.
So I've been telling that the cage was walking one day in the forest and in the cage it got my girl.
No.
The tiger was walking and then the girl ate her.
No. It's not like that. Do you want me to show you?
Yeah, I want you to show.
Okay.
Yeah.
So this is what happened. I was walking in the forest and then there was a cage or something like that. And then I hold the door and then, it's like this. It's and I enter the cage.
And then what happened?
And then I close the cage and then I was I was trapped again! You little girl!
Yes, thank you, Mrs. Cat! So, the girl never held the tiger again.
The moral lesson is just keep your promise. And that's all. Thank you.